foreskin problems are important in children because often babies and toddlers are not able to retract the foreskin. This condition is called phimosis, and it is normal within the first few years of life. Unfortunately, the fact that a child is not able to retract the foreskin can cause itchiness, soreness, redness of the tip of the foreskin, and this can lead to the development of an infection. Recurrent infection of the foreskin are called balanitis, which are a serious condition mainly because they can lead to the formation of a scar on the foreskin, and the scar is making the foreskin less elastic and a problem in the long term. In particular, it is very important to define if there is an indication to perform a circumcision, which is a surgery to excise, to resect a part of the foreskin to avoid this type of infection in the long term.